Epstein Theater is about to put on the production of Bright Star, which is a beautiful, beautiful musical written by Steve Martin and Edie Brickell. It takes place in the South, and it jumps between decades, between the 20s and the 40s, and it is a story that the heroine is telling about her life, and it is her journey, and it is about love and loss, and it's just the most tender little love story you'll ever want to come and see. You don't want to miss it.
I am playing Alice Murphy, which is a character that appears during two different ages in her life, as a young woman and as a grown-up woman. Oh, I think it's really heartwarming, and yet also comedic. There are a lot of fun scenes. The musicians are wonderful. The singers are wonderful. The story is based on a real story, and it just has a lot of heart.
I've been so impressed with this group of people. They've worked really hard. It's pure fun. I love to dance.
I'm playing with a lot of very talented people and backing up some very talented singers. You should come see the show. It's fantastic. I've seen it a bunch and I still get emotional. It is a fantastic show. Come see it.
You don't want to miss this musical. It is beautiful. The music is fantastic. The cast is awesome. The singing is gorgeous. Come and see it.